President Trump referred to COVID-19 as the China virus. And since then, there has been a massive uptick in attacks against Asian Americans. In New York City, such crimes are up 1,900%. Some say there's a connection.
Actress Olivia Munn is speaking out about this gut-wrenching video, an assault on an Asian American woman.
She's launched through the air, like horizontally, just launched through the air. And this guy just walks off and thinking he can get away with it.
It hits home for Olivia because her mother is of Chinese descent. Olivia was so upset, she went on Instagram and appealed to the public for help. My friend's mom is a 5'3", 50-plus Chinese woman, and she was attacked by this guy. She left the hospital with 10 stitches in her head. Sam Chang says the video of his mom being attacked like that will stay with him forever.
Our people are living in fear of walking outside of their doors right now.
We're talking to a family that is absolutely traumatized after being attacked while they were just out grabbing something to eat and were attacked verbally. Then it advanced to assault. It's absolutely ridiculous. And you know, right now, we've been through a time where the rhetoric has gotten out of control. You know, words aren't violence. They're not acts. People don't bleed from them. But man, does it set the stage. And you know, Robin is a crusader in domestic violence. How fast does it go from verbal abuse to physical abuse?
Very quickly. When you allow someone to verbally abuse you, you're basically telling them, it's okay, I accept this.
Yeah, and people have to get out there and make noise about this. You and Olivia Munn are good friends.
Yes.
How passionate is she about this?
So she's very, very passionate, of course, because of her mother, because of her family heritage. I spoke to her last night and about this very topic, and she is very, very passionate. She's just had a new baby, and she's stepped up on speaking out about taking care of her family and supporting the Asian American community.
Yeah, Patricia says police took the incident down, and how did they record it? As a traffic accident. What kind of questions were they asked when the police showed up an hour later?
Ang tanong lang nila is, anong nangyari? Bakit kami binangga? Yun lang.
We were only asked as to what happened and why we were rear-ended. That was it, along with the standard procedure of how everything happened. But those were the two main questions that we were asked.
But Dr. Phil, those are not the questions that were disturbing and upsetting to myself and the family. Marissa, can you tell Dr. Phil about what the detective said to you a few days after the incident when you received the call?
Kung meron daw kaming nasabing hindi maganda, kaya siya nagalit kung bakit niya kami gustong patayin.
She was being asked if there was anything that we said to him or did something to him.
Do you have a story or a question for me? Click the link in the description and tell me what in the world is going on.